In this video, we're gonna work a crossword puzzle, and we're gonna be using my grandfather's Parker jotters. Hey everybody, I hope everyone's doing okay. In this video, we're gonna work a crossword puzzle. And we're going to be using my grandfather's Parker jotters. My grandfather worked at Parker Pen. He retired from there. He made these two examples of they're prototypes. They never actually made it to production. What's unique about these is the triangular grip. He pretty much invented this shape. Grip is what I'm told. But I imagine the pen cost too much to produce, and that's probably why it never went into production. He retired from there, I think, about a year before I was born. But I always remember him having one of these two pens in his shirt pocket. So they were passed down to my dad. And now they belong to me. And someday they will belong to my son. Now, I've got my backup pens. And by the way, I guess this pen was made in the 1950s. And my backup pens are these wonderful Parker ballpoints. These are called Parker Big Reds. And both of these pens were made in the early 1970s. 1972, I believe. So that's my backup pins. So let's begin the puzzle. The last time we got together and worked the puzzle, I think it was number 51. And we can't work the puzzle on the back of the page because of the bleed through from the ink from the previous puzzle. So let's just pick up with number 53. We'll start with one across. The hint is feel fond of. I'm very fond of her. Well, I think that would be like, what's one down? Liquid rock. Well, that's lava, so like. And lava. I'm going to turn the mic up just a little bit to see if you can hear the ink being applied to the paper. So let's cross out the hint. And what's 12 across? Oratorio part. Oratorio. That's like a musical or something. Let's come back to that. Let's go to two down. Eschafon's country. Starts with an I. Let's do 15 across. Moving trucks. A moving truck. Starts with a V. That's got to be vans. Moving vans. And 18 across. Rile up. He's all riled up. Rile up. Angry. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. He's all riled up. Let's look at 19 down. Sharp knocks. It's a knock on the door. Sharp knocks. See if this was angry. I can't think of sharp knocks that start with a Y. But if this was anger, then I could put raps. Rapped on the door. Raps, S. Let's look at 33 across. Mouse bait. Well, mice like cheese. C-H-E-E-S-E. E-E-S-E, and that fits. And if that's the case, then wraps would fit right here for sharp knocks. And anger would be rile up. All that fits. So that takes us back to two down. Esfahan's country. I'm not sure who that is, but it's got to be Iran. Or Iran. Some people say Iran. No spate. Cross out. And rile up. Cross that out. What's three down? Chess leader. It's pretty much already spelled out. King. King me. Well, that would be checkers. Okay. And four down. Fluency. He speaks fluid Spanish. He speaks Spanish with ease. E-A. And that means 12 across. The oratorio part is Araya. Aria, Araya. Not sure how to pronounce it. And let's see. Fifteen across. Now we got that. Just trying to make sure I've crossed out everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 12, 15, 18, 1, 12, 15, 18. Jeez, 19 down. Sharp knocks. Five down. Trifle. Trifle with. What's five across? School semester. I think that's term. What's six down? Votes in. Votes in. He was voted in. She was voted in. Votes in somebody. You elect somebody. So if five across was term, six down would have to start with an E. I think that would be elects. But let's look at 13 across to see. Bread topper. Butter does not fit. and margarine does not fit. But what does fit is oleo, which is another term for margarine. Like they call it oleo in some places in the United States. We're going to go with oleo. And then six down would be elects. Votes in. And I'm going to go with term for school semester, five across term. So let's cross all of these out. Down, votes in. What's 16 across? Strong desire. I've got a strong desire to travel. It's all a pretty long word, but there's an E in here. But I think five down is toy, a trifle with. And if that's the case, Y would be the first letter of the word for strong desire. And it would make that yearning. So let's go with toy for trifle with. He's just toying with you, and yearning. Everything fit rather well. So it's seven down. Down to earth. Down to earth. I mean, it's pretty much spelled out here. R-E-A. I just need an L for real. Just being real. Just being down to earth. 20 across. Pottery base. Well, if real gives us an L, pottery base. I see CL, blank, blank, so that must be clay. So what's nine? Down or nine across. Tide motion. Wave. The tide ebbs and flows. Ebb would fit EBB. So it's nine down. Noted. Wallach. That's probably somebody's last name, Wallach. What's 10 down? Mr. Affleck. That would be Ben. If Ebb is nine across, Ben Affleck. So that's the motion of the tide is Ebb. 10 down would be Ben. 9 across. Would be Ebb. 14 across. Entertainer. Majors. I imagine Majors is the last name. That's three letters. And I think that would be Lee Majors. L-E-E. And 11 down is B blank G. And the hint is plead humbly. Plead humbly. And I think that's beg. He begged for his life. So, an entertainer named Majors would be Lee Majors. And 11 down, beg humbly, or plead humbly, would be beg. Boy, this one is flowing, working out nicely. What's 22 down? Doc. Blank, blank, E, blank, doc. That's 20, 21 across. A, blank, T. Pertinent. Pertinent. What's 30 across? Tower City. P blank S blank, that's Pisa. The Leaning Tower of Pisa. That's easy. So 22 down. Dock, I think that's pier. Sure does fit, so let's go with it. So 21 across, pertinent would be apt, A-P-T, apt. What's 23 across? Woolly animal. That could be anything. So let's move on. And, well, there's an empty space for 8 down. Fable finale. M-A-R, fable finale, I don't know, what's 17 down, strong fabric, N-Y blank blank blank, that's nylon. And what's 24 down? Imitates. 24 down. Imitates. I don't know. What's 25 down? Baby's word. da. What's 20, 26 down? Alda or Hale. There's got to be a name. Alan Alda. That would fit. What's 32 across? I've got a O, blank, blank, blank. Ring, gem. A gem for a ring starts with an O. Would be opal. O-P-E. Or is it A? Opal. O-A. Let's go with A. Opal. So, 26 down. Alda or Hale would be Alan. And we may get this after all. Da da. What's 35 across? The movies. Let's go to the movies. Blank, blank, N, blank, blank, A. Cinema. Cinema. It fits. Cinema. So 25 down. Baby's word, I think, would be mama. Not dada, be mama. And that woolly animal, I think, would be llama. But 8 down would end with an L. Fable finale. Merrell. You know, I think when I wrote Olio, I put an A instead of an O. And that would make 8 down. Morale for 8 down. Or is it? Yeah. Fable finale. No, that would be moral. Because fables have the moral of the story. Moral. So it does end with an L. And that woolly animal is going to be llama. Boy, all that trouble because I misspelled Olio. So the moral of the story, moral of the fable, and 23 across is woolly animal, llama, so 24 down, A-P-E, what's 40 across? Blank. Jacinto. San Jacinto. That's what's that? That's a city in California. So 24 down imitates apes. I don't understand the clue, but that's what it spells, apes. Do apes imitate? What's 27 across? Three letters, blank, blank, blank. Grill residue. Grease. What's 27 down? Maybe that'll kind of help us. Play divisions. Divisions in a play. Scenes. Nope. That would have to be acts. Acts. Act 1, Act 2, Act 3, and so on. So 27 across would be ash for the grill residue. Especially if it's a charcoal grill. Because once the charcoal burns up, you're left with ash. I use a gas grill, so I don't have any ash. So 28 down. Sped. S-H blank blank. Sped. Sped away. Shot away. That's 37 across. Maybe that'll help. Hard labor. D blank blank blank. If sped away is actually shot away, he shot away like a rocket. Hard labor would be toil. So let's go with that because it all fits. So 29 down. Blank to the throne. Blank to the throne. It's already here. H-E-I. Just need the R. Heir to the throne. These fun, easy. See, it's got the word easy and medium. So if you think I'm a genius, think again, because this puzzle is considered easy. What's 34 down? E-L blank blank blank. Make euphoric. Make euphoric. Happy. Make. Well, E-L. So it's got to be elate. Elated. Make euphoric. Elate. That's got to be elate. Make euphoric. Elate. So 41 across, S-T-R-A, blank, narrow band, a narrow band, strap. So 42 down, must start with a P, and 42 down is a ski jacket. Jacket. What's 44 across? T blank blank blank. Juarez treat. Juarez, Mexico. A treat you can get in Juarez, Mexico starts with a T. Would a taco be considered a treat? Or would that just be like a staple, an everyday food? I don't know. Taco would fit. What's 51 across? 1, 2, 3, 8 letters. We got an E right there in the middle. Unselfish. Don't be selfish. Instead, be generous. This was 51 down. 3 letters. A hole or an opening. So if that's generous, a 3-letter word for a hole or an opening would be a gap. There was a gap in the taco line in Juarez, so I jumped right in. Gap. And to be generous, generous for finding the gap in the line, taco line at Juarez, I was generous and bought everybody a taco. Generous. So 51 across. Unselfish is generous. And a Juarez treat is a taco. Baby's word. Mama, cross that out. And noted Wallach. 9 down turned out to be Eli Wallach. So 42 down ski jacket. Where'd it go? Blank, blank, R, blank, blank. Though we never did write. We never did write taco. Because now the ski jacket is blank. A-R, blank, blank. So I think that would be parka. Parka, that would fit. What's 57? Does it start with a K? 57 across. A neck. Crick. Nick. You got a crick in your neck. You have a pain in your neck. But if it was a K for parka, I think it would be a kink in your neck. K-I-N-K. But 45 down is something. C-O blank blank. So if it could be C-O-N, that means kink would fit. So it's 45 down. Quarter or penny. Well, C-O, that's going to be coin. So kink in your neck would be correct. So 45 down, quarter or penny. 57 across, neck crick would be kink. And 42 down, ski jacket would be parka. You know, that's what's so fun about a crossword puzzle, is you have to be very analytical and methodical. And you have to have a really good vocabulary, which I really don't. But then again, this is an easy puzzle. 39 down would be quantity. 00 So there's an oun. I think that would be amount for quantity. But with 60 across, an... Amount ends with a T, so it would be ant something for 60 across. Opposed to. Ante. So yes, 39 down would be amount. 60 across opposed to would be anti. So let's cross out opposed to. And 39 down, quantity would be amount. And what's 31 down? Yearn. I yearn to go to Italy. I yearn to be the slot car racing champion of the universe. AC. That could be ache. I ache to go to Italy. What's 38? Across. Cheer sounds. What's 43 across? Adult boys. Starts with an M. It must be men. So 31 down, yearn would be ache, because all we need, AC, is a H. So cheer sounds would be rahs. Rah, 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 rahs. 36 down, ISN would be a common contraction. Isn't ISN, so we just need a T, isn't. Cheer sounds. Let's go ahead and cross out hard labor, that was toil. And the movies was cinema. And 21 across was apt, was pertinent. So, do we, the hole or the opening gap, let's cross that out. What's 52 down? Facial orb. Facial orb. Something on your face is an orb. It's round. So, starts with an E. E blank blank, it's gotta be I. Fifty-three down. Contemporary. N blank blank. That's gotta be new. So 59 across filled itself in, and it was a chapel bench, which would be a pew. 56 across filled itself in. See. See a sea. It filled itself in as I, which would be yes, when at sea, I guess. So, that's working out really well. This might be the first one in a long time that I could complete. I usually get stuck on at least one word, if not more. But now that I've said that, I've probably jinxed myself. So, 47. Well, 46 across starts with a T. And the hint is trident points. Trident points. Now, in Minecraft, one of the weapons you can use is a trident. And in Anchorman, The Legend of Ron Burgundy, I think the weather forecaster guy threw a trident at one of the competing newscasters. But I'm not sure what those points on a trident are called. So let's do 47 down. A droopy flower. I do not know a whole lot about flowers, so I'm not too sure about that. What's 48 down? Not clothed. Then you're naked. Four letters, that would be nude. You're nude. And now I think I know what the trident points are called, but let's do 49 down to make sure. 49 down, famed scatter. 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 That's, I guess, a music genre, right? Scatter. What's 55 across? Blank, U, blank, blank. Blank you. Blank, blank. Basic law. Laws are rules. R-U-L-E. Basic laws are rule. Fifty-eight across. Resting. Can't be sleep. 61 across. Pen name. Not pen, like P-E-N, but pen as in P-E-N-N, like Sean. Yeah. Well, yeah. Sean Penn. Fits perfectly. What's 50 down? Glimpsed. He glimpsed. He glimpsed. A ghost. I think this would be seen. He's seen a ghost. It's already got E in an N, so. So the points on the trident, I think, are tines. T-I-N-E-S. Tines. So I think 49 down for fame scatter would be Ella Fitzgerald, right? Famous blues singer, Ella. And I got them all. I really made good time. Now some of you might be thinking, well, over 50 minutes is not good time, but I think it is when you're producing a video during that time. So listen to the ink come out of this 70 plus year old pen that my grandfather made, that I remember him carrying in his pocket when I was just a boy. I'm going to turn that up just a little bit more, just for you. Boy, I love the way that sounds in my headphones. This type of ASMR is what I've started calling natural ASMR. It's natural because working this crossword puzzle is a natural thing. It's not contrived. It's not, it's not making sounds for the sake of making sounds. I worked the puzzle because I was in a mood to work it. I've been wanting to use my grandfather's pen to work this puzzle. I like to get these out and write with them. Every now and then, I might have even mentioned in a video, one or two videos ago, that I was in the mood to use the pens. And I've got my fix, so I think I'm good to go. I shall put these away in their safe place because they mean quite a bit to me. And we never did have to use the backup pens. Now, I lost my train of thought, but going back to the natural sound of the pen on paper would be an example of natural ASMR. But listening to the ballpoint glide across the paper almost makes me want to make a video of nothing but dragging a line across the paper. Now that would be intentional ASMR, which is different than natural. And I can't be for sure, but I don't think anybody on YouTube is. If they are, I have not seen it, the term natural ASMR. And I've always said that the sounds that you get from my videos of the when I'm doing these type of things that I like to do are, you know, they're real sounds. Even when I don't have a video camera rolling, recording the event, the sounds are still there. They always have been. Even these two little plastic football helmets, the Green Bay Packers and the Atlanta Falcons. These are like little football helmets from the 70s. That's a natural sound. If I was doing something with these, there's a very good chance you would hear that. Now, this isn't a natural sound. And there's nothing wrong with the sound, but it's not natural. It's contrived because you don't normally purposely do this. You know, tap on a helmet like that. You don't normally tap on a 50-year-old plastic football helmet. This is the only place you're gonna see this. Now, this sound, that is natural because I'm setting them down. Just kind of moving them around. And this, I can guarantee, is a sound you won't hear anywhere else except on my channel. The sound of almost half a century old Parker Big Red in green finish tapping on a football helmet that is equally as old. That's intentional. So anyway, I digress. I only started talking about that because I happened to mention that working the crossword is a natural sound. And when it comes to these natural sounds, I have started calling this natural ASMR. And I don't know if I coined that term. Maybe, maybe not. But anyhow, thanks for watching. Maybe I need a thumbnail shot here. Bunch of what do you think? Would this make a good thumbnail? Let's move that box out of the way. Yeah. There's my thumbnail. Let's straighten it up just a little bit. Thanks for watching, everybody.